Where did you go to high school?
I went to high school at two places, Dublin Kaufman. I graduated from Lorraine Clearview.
Where did you go to college?
Also went to college at two locations. I went to Allegheny College for 2 years, and then I graduated from Walsh University.
What influenced you to become a teacher?
I had a couple great teachers in high school. Primarily, though, Marv Hishmay. He was my football coach, wrestling coach, and business teacher. Great guy. Inspired me to coach and be a teacher.
What's your favorite movie?
Favorite movie? Oh, man. That's a tough one. It's, I don't know, maybe Major League, Anchorman, something funny.
Do you have any talents?
I can juggle.
What do you do in your free time?
During my free time, I like to spend time with my family, play golf, go swimming, you know, do flips and stuff. I don't have anything on Coach Beedling, but I'm working on it.
Any advice for students?
Two things in life you can control are attitude and effort. If you give both of those all the time, you will be successful in whatever you do.
Who's your favorite history teacher on the first floor?
I guess if I had to pick a favorite social studies teacher on the first floor, can I use Coach Lindensmith because he comes down here sometimes? No, I can't. Okay, Sarball then. Sarball's definitely my favorite history teacher on the first floor.